Hospitals in the capital, Sanaa, are overflowing with patients and scores of people have died.